The Henrico Werewolf is a local legend from Henrico County where people have reported seeing a tall, dog-like creature with grayish-white fur around the Confederate Hills Recreation Center in Highland Springs. There are many that say this legend is a hoax played by local teenagers, but there are many people that not only believe the creature exists, but have also seen it and have heard its bone-chilling howls. Some people have said that when they saw the creature, they felt like it wanted to kill them, and it supposedly has a violent nature to it, with not just people, but with other wildlife. There are theories that the creature is actually a Bigfoot and not a werewolf, which isn't out of the realm of possibility. The descriptions of the werewolf match some Bigfoot descriptions, and that area has seen a good amount of Bigfoot activity. In my personal opinion, I believe it is more than likely a Bigfoot that is being seen, but there is a chance it could be a real werewolf in Virginia. I'd definitely love to go check it out one day and see for myself whether or not there really is a werewolf in Highland Springs.